please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Lancers. Welcome to Lakeland Bytes. I'm Noelle Lewis. Today is Wednesday, January 18th.
And I'm Kylan. The Night to Shine Committee is still in need of volunteers for Tim Tebow's Night to Shine event on Friday, February 10th.
This is a great event to do good for others, but to also earn community service hours.
Seniors, check your email for information regarding caps and gowns.
Class of 2023, the yearbook senior ad deadline is January 31st. If you want the yearbook staff design, please email Ms. Ozdemir.
Remember, your lanyard should be around your neck at all times. You will not be able to enter the bus without it. Central detentions will be served to students not wearing an ID or lanyard around their neck.
Copsall Lake is hiring lifeguards age 15 or older for the summer season.
If you are having trouble in classes, you can go to Homework Club and eliminate 3 discipline points in the Media Center.
Only seniors issued a parking permit are allowed to park on school grounds in the white line spots only. Juniors should not be parking on school grounds. The parking policy is now being enforced.
Have a great day, Lakeland. Thanks for watching.